mastery over life.
All right, so we're going for the necromancer battle.
I began in humility, but my ambition was limitless. Who could have divined the prophetic import of something as unremarkable as a twitch in the leg of a dead rat? A devil walks these halls. Only the mad or the desperate go in search of him.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4. Right off the bat.
Even the cold stone seems bent on preventing passage.
Okay, let me look at this. I forgot what this does. So much for that. Secret door. I just want to go kill the boss. Boy, you're gonna get a double buff there, buddy. There, watch, grab the torch.
Wealth beyond measure. Awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike.
I don't know the name of it. Look it on the browser right now. Skeleton key, if I got it, I don't think I did. I got one. Plus, I want to try this out.
Surges as the enemy Doodles. Crumbles.
Okay, so in the... Hang on, let me, So this does last the full 2 rounds, then. I thought maybe it only work on the, like, monster's next attack or something. Up you go. Nice. Nice. Actually, don't want to knock him back.
Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all.
As if only to kill him. Falls,
a faint hope blossoms.
Let's do that to buff the torch.
The light, the promise of safety. Press this advantage. Give them no quarter.
There we go.
Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light?
Three frickin' battles. Bad luck. No, luckily nothing happened.
Formation is broken. Maintain the offensive.
Oh, cool! So that's riposte works even when you dodge or they miss, presumably. I thought you had to actually take damage in order for that to kick in. I'm thinking that being the case, that would be a mechanic that'd be better suited to a tank then, not a damage dealer.
Seize this momentum. Push on to the task's end.
A lot of good that did me. All surprises there.
another abomination.
Boom.
Cleansed from our lands.
Got another achievement out of it. They're starting to get stressed. Dodges anyway. Good waste of a turn. Fuck all. Looks like I gotta use this immediately now. Nice. I like it. Fuck all. I guess I'll start healing. What little help that does. One stinking HP. Yeah, I gotta. Oh, forgot to kill him. Okay.
Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer.
Gee, why don't you compulsively steal that damn thing?
Some reward for a task well performed.
Magus gotta be killed quick.
Executed
nice.
With impunity.
Like I said, those maggots, they have to be killed quickly. Otherwise, they can, stun. They can, cause stress. I think they cause blight and disease as well, so you gotta take them down fast. And get the torch back up.
The way is lit. The path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it. Gone, fiend. This expedition at least promises success.
All right, guess we're camping. So how do you camp? How do you camp? So how do you camp? It ain't telling me. All right, back on the browser again. Oh, you gotta do it in a room. Whoops. It's my first time ever doing this, so I didn't know you had to do it in a room. I figured you could have done it anywhere.
Huddled together, furtive and vulnerable, rats in a maze.
My companion. Going to him.
As the light gains purchase,
ding 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 ding
ding ding ding ding ding ding ding. Perform beyond one's limits.
Maybe. Cool. Get back up here, buddy. Stun resist. Fat chance of that happening. Nice! And I don't think he can summon anymore either. And they can't bleed. Actually got smart this time. Yes. No, I don't know if I have to clear out the rest of them now.
Will these walking bones finally fail? Be wary. Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall.
He's definitely getting it. Oh, that's Arbalest. Never mind. Just gonna head out. Cool. Got a couple chiefs out of it.